Yo, what up guys, it's your boy Jesse this world, and welcome back to a brand new Spooky Adventures. In today's video, we found a very huge abandoned warehouse, guys. I swear to God, it's a very old warehouse and it's pretty creepy. A lot of crazy stuff is still here, and I guess there's a sort of, an abandoned house at the same warehouse, guys. Yo, but that is for later right now, but first, we're going to enter the video, guys. Make sure to leave a like. Let's get this video to 50 likes because this is pretty, pretty creepy and huge as hell. Guys, if you're going to see something like a whisper, because before I was recording my intro right now, I saw a man passing by very slow. But yo, that was pretty creepy, man. I don't know if there is someone here, but this place is so freaky huge. So definitely, guys, let me know in the comments below. If you're going to see something or anything else, or you heard a very strange creepy noise, let me know which time. Take a screenshot if you can. I send it on my Twitter, all social links in the description below. If you're new to my channel and you're enjoying this video right now, make sure to subscribe. Make sure to subscribe right now. Put notifications on so you'll stay up to date for more awesome crazy adventures with me. I upload 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So definitely, guys, stay tuned for those days because those days are going to be epic. And now, I hope you're going to be ready for this adventure. I really don't want to know where the heck that stairs are going, man. Look, it's all the way up there, man. It's a sort of attic or something. Jesus, like I said, guys, this warehouse is pretty huge. Look at this. It's so freaky huge. And the weirdest thing is that there are still some rare things left behind here. I'm going to show it to you right now. This, guys, it's a lot. Look, it's so freaky huge and I don't know. What the heck is this, by the way? This is abandoned, man. I swear to God, fams. This warehouse is abandoned, but yo, look. What the hell is this? What the hell? For what the hell we can use that? Guys, let me know in the comments below what you think that blue thing is. For what you can use those blue things. Blue things, let me know in the comments below, guys. I really want to know. And if we're going to there, we're going to that type of house, man, of the swatter house or something, or maybe it's just that house that we explored here is maybe an office for the people that works in the swatter house. Maybe not, but you never know, fans. That's huge. Whoa, that's a lot of sand. Jesus. It's so quiet here. The only thing we hear is some water that's dripping down. Look, I saw this before in another video, guys.
Maybe it's cold.
Yeah, I'm going to put that video in the description below. We discovered a house with a freaky factory. Yo, this is so creepy as hell. It's very old, man. I really don't know why the heck this is abandoned. But no, there are definitely some light. Oh no, it's me. Jesus Christ. I just thought I saw some flashlight before in front of me, but it was just my flashlight. Yeah. Truck. Jesus. Yo. There are some machines here. Look, fams. How massive this place is, man. Do you hear something?
Basically, stand.
Your voices? No way. This is so creepy, man. That's a whole percent. Yo. Also, fans, let me know if you want to see more warehouses like this. I have a lot more to do, and it's pretty old. It's going to be pretty old too, I guess. Normally, I'm then going to do some more. I mean, a lot of warehouses, but this was legit a freaky huge one, and I really want to share this with you fans because this is epic. Like you see, it's pretty old. There's something fun down there. Guys, let me know if you heard it too. I heard some a glass falling down or something.
Oh yes, the one. The thing.
Yeah. All right, fans. I'm going to try to film and. Holy crap. What the heck is this? I'm going to try with no many cuts so we can discover everything. Yeah, I heard those voices too, man. What the heck is this? Just nothing. I hope it's nothing. Or maybe it's something that haunts this place. Imagine. I swear to God, before I go to record, I literally saw a man passing by very fast. I mean slow. I miss every time. The office. Some of the stuff are still here. That's awesome. Look, some of the stories, man. Even this. Jesus. And a lot of people destroyed the windows, like you see, fams. It's all destroyed. Someone punched the windows, man, with a bricks or something. What the heck is this? Let me know in the comments below what do you think, what the heck that is. It's weird.
Explosion.
Is that a clock? No way, so big.
No,
this.
The race clock.
Oh my god, man. Oh my god. Yo, what the heck is this? It's a bottle with some blue thing inside. That's weird. And here in front is actually LSD. Look. Yo, sort of bathroom here. Look, friends. This is creepy, man. Jesus. I summoned the spirit, the freaky. Someone just destroyed the freaky dogs, look, fams. Oh my god. You. On my way to the last floor of this office. Now we are legit here. And here is nothing. It's all empty. This is probably the main office here. All the computers were standing or something else. This was a sort of kitchen or I don't know what. Yo. This is cool, man. Yo. It's all empty, man. That's sad. Guys, make sure to don't forget to drop that like button right now and comment your opinion about what you think of this abandoned warehouse. For me, it's pretty awesome, but if you want me to go back a day, maybe we can catch a lot more than we know going to catch at night, fams. So let me know in the comments below if you want me to go back at day. We appreciate it. Alright, fam, I just changed my batteries of my flashlight real quick right now. Because they were getting low, you know, fam, it was pretty dark right now, so you barely can see anything anymore. So, guys, if you enjoyed this abandoned warehouse, I know it's maybe a very short video, but at least, guys, we explored this very fast. But I guess I'm thinking about to go back a day. So we can explore much more, because it's now rainy, it's pretty cold, so wet. I'm very wet, I have cold, it's freezing outside, man, literally freezing right now, fams. So I guess we're just going to come back at day. So let me know in the comments below what you think. Also, please, if you saw something in the background, let me know in the comments below which time, if you can, take a screenshot. Leave a big like right now. Let's get the 350 likes, will be very lit. If you're new, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Put notifications on so you will be stay up to date for more awesome adventures with me and him. Leave the shootout to him and yeah, look at his eyes. It's too flashy. And guys, like I said, thanks for the big support and I will see you back in a brand new video. Peace.